Well, you know, you always hated the U of A. And I developed that association when I was a student at Michigan State. We hated Notre Dame and we hated the University of Michigan. And then when I came out here, it was doubly intense from the standpoint of the mental, the public relations with the community. The communities were really involved in Tucson and then, of course, Phoenix area. And again, so the rivalry was right there. And then, of course, there was also a combination of recruiting, et cetera, and everything else. So it was a great rivalry. It's really great if you win more than you lose.